Is it allowed to set up an occasion of something called the Chand Rat? Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. There is no concept of a Chand Rat according to the Sunnah, and we do not find the sources. But what is basically a Chand Rat? We can change the words and think of something of spreading of fahish. Because what happens on the Chand Rat, that's like a really night of Eid al-Fitr, or you can say Eid al-Adha, that's called a Chand Rat, because when the new moon comes out and people have a set up of stalls and shopping markets and all that. And if we see back into our countries, the boys and the girls, the young generation, especially in the brothers, they go on the Chand Rat looking for girls and trying to interact with them, and also the girls being set up with the makeups and with the put a jewelry on, put the perfume on at the night time. And this the market stays there till like 2 a.m. 3 a.m. People are shopping, eating, having a fun with non-mahram out there. The boys are there, the young girls are there, so they're trying to interact with each other. So basically this should not be a setup, because there's no concept of a Chand Rat. And what happens, like there's many things happen. People, the brothers and sisters, they interact with each other and they replace numbers and trying to communicate with each other. This is all haram. They are falling into zina, because in Surah Isra, I believe it says, verse number 32, La taqrabu zina. And where Allah says, do not go close to what is adultery. So and then the setting up of a Chand Rat, then the person who organized that, then the market going on and everything is going on, this should not be permitted. The sisters are not supposed to be going out, and the brothers are not supposed to be going out on the Chand Rat, because that is basically something like a fahaj. Because whatever they can do before the Eid al-Fitr. But what is the purpose of going there? Mostly this problem is in a sister, because they go fully makeup up and fully set up, and they're wearing a jewelry, perfumes, going for shopping in the middle of a night at the midnight, 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock, walking around in the market. Even we know from the hadith where the Prophet said, when the Isha time is ended, there is no supposed to be going out, because the shaitans go out after Isha time. So when the Isha time is done, you stay home, that's it, and you make this children stay home. Because after the Isha time, if somebody doesn't have any important something to do outside, this is basically all shaitans are out there, and they're trying to spread the fahash between the opposite sex. So the sisters are mostly being asked to stay home, because there are no use of going out. And this is really bad situation, that the parents are going about them, their father, their brothers, and everybody going out. So we are like getting away from the Islamic customs, and we are getting into something which is like a Hindu customs and Western culture. People do that, walking around in the middle of a night, shopping around and doing these things. So we need to stay home. The Chand Rat concept doesn't exist, and the organizers need to stop that, and the sisters are not supposed to go out, and also the brothers are not supposed to do that, but rather they celebrate with their Eid al-Fitr at home with their family.